And also in the primetime news, Police Public Relations Officer Acting Inspector Pelham John Baptist has reported that the lifeless body of a Mahaut man was discovered last Thursday. The body of Alicious Victor, more affectionately known as Licious, was discovered in his home Thursday evening, and he was officially pronounced dead by a medical examiner. And of course, a coroner's inquest will be convened.